African national clowns, African national comedians, one thing never fail to disappoint in terms of the fact that you are so predictable. Many of us actually use the brain cells in our brains. We knew for a fact prior to the elections, suddenly, load shedding will be less. I think I mentioned it. But even the fact that you, sir, now say to the people that should you lose, SASSA will be a problem. People will not receive SASSA anymore. I really know. I shame. Look, I didn't think you can stoop as low as you are stooping right now, but it's in your nature. It is in the nature of the African national comedians to do exactly what you are doing. No, sir. When you are not in government anymore, the 350 will fall away. Oh, yes. Because that 350 is binding our young people. That 350 is making slaves out of our young people. There will be no stealing from your side because you will not be available to steal anymore. And we will place our young people in positions where they can learn new skills, where they can become employable, and where they can start their own businesses and earn or get a stipend. Listen to the word earn, no more grantees, ne? Earn at least 3,500, which is a livable amount of money. The SASSA that you are paying our old people right now will be double, because here's the thing, no one will be stealing it. So money try any manier. Don't undermine our people. Stop undermining South Africans. Hope is out.